Tonight here at home, a Gladewater man is in jail after he stole a car and then led police on a chase last night. Preston Bradford, there on your screen, is now facing several charges. Troopers say Bradford reportedly stole a vehicle in Gladewater and then led Longview officers and DPS on the chase. The pursuit coming to an end at the busy intersection of Loop 281 and Highway 80. There, Bradford was arrested.